people have been asking me about my new long Cornet. Well, it's not new, it was made in 1936. It's a Martin Imperial. It's in immaculate condition. No scratches, and never had a dent. The valves, well, they're valves that any trumpet player would just die for. I'm just going to muck around for a while and give you an idea what it can do. It's got the most beautiful bottom range on any horn I've ever played.